Just days out from the New Hampshire primary, Ron DeSantis has dropped out of the Republican presidential race. The Florida governor's given up his White House dreams for now, following his disappointing result in Iowa last week. And despite disagreements in the past, DeSantis says he's backing Donald Trump.
He has my endorsement because we can't go back to the old Republican guard of yesteryear, a repackaged form of warmed-over corporatism that Nikki Haley represents.
Can't go back, so you've got to go to the last Republican president.
Yeah. He called him Ron DeSanctimonious. Yes. And he still endorsed him.
But now they've kissed and made up. Is he the vice presidential?
Because I always wonder when someone, they talk smack about them and then they go, actually, I endorse you. Is that the move because they want to be vice president? Well,
that would be my guess.
Ronnie ran out of money, so that's why he had to stop campaigning.
Didn't he spend like $45 million or something in Iowa?
Just in Iowa alone, So Donald Trump now is going to be the Republican candidate. There's no doubt about that. Yeah. And the only thing we're going to have to wait and see is whether Sleepy Joe's still awake when it comes around to election day.
I love it when you adopt Trump's nickname.